Hello guys, it's the Two Idiot Heroes, and we are not doing an LP, we're gonna do the most boring episode we've ever uploaded. Watch at your own risk. So, we're playing golf today.
Ooh, golf.
Golf. Who likes golf here? No one does. And yes, we're also doing recording stuff, and
yeah.
I just realized we're not going to have anything to talk about since this is the most boring episode ever.
Par four, just as the front nine does. Again, the narrow landing area for the drive demands accuracy. From the landing area, the green appears to be very large, but in fact, it's narrow and it fades away from the players. Typically, it's a 2 to 3 club green.
So, the character I made is an anorexic blonde dude.
Why'd you make an anorexic blonde dude?
I don't know.
No, that's always a good reason for everything, huh?
Yeah. And now here comes the question that none of us don't ask, but I'm willing to answer anyway. Why did I buy this game?
Yeah, that's what I was wondering. I was about to ask.
I don't know why I bought this game.
And golf sucks. I mean, even Mario Golf sucks. And it's Mario.
Mario. Actually, no, I didn't buy this. Someone got it for me.
Yeah.
Like, okay. Christmas or whatever.
Epic fail! I thought they actually did that in the game.
No, it added that. I got sand. Who cares about tips? We have potatoes.
Ooh, yay, potatoes.
Potatoes are nice, fried and stuff.
You know, apparently blue potatoes are supposed to lower blood pressure.
Really?
And then my brother's like, we should make blue potato fries. It'd be like a neutral fry. I keep thinking I must have missed something.
What do you have, David?
Well, good shot to hit it on the green from here.
We're right. Oh god, they're even commenting on it?
Yeah.
They stole our job! The jerks.
She totally complains.
Looking to rip it with a 9-degree driver.
Just so you know, I don't know anything about these golfs. What, did I say golfs?
You could say golf.
Clubs, I meant clubs. Call it golfs. Clubs, yes. I don't really care about it, so I'm just using the worst club ever, so. I don't... For you all, golf.
Are you using a putter?
No, I'm using an L wedge, I wedge, P wedge. And...
You said you didn't know about them, but then you go naming off chips.
No, but I'm reading... Oh my gosh. Hole in one. I'm kidding. It's not a hole in one.
I was about to say.
Par! I think that's good.
You think that's
good? Is it good?
Yes, the par is good.
Oh, okay.
Well, it's... I guess it's okay if you're professional. Are you considered professional?
For an anorexic blonde dude.
You know, you could really help yourself out here if you're any good to put in spin on the ball.
Oh, this is the one where I get the, like, 3 water hazards.
Ooh, I love getting water hazards.
I know, you could go... You actually swam there.
You're a trike molester. Well, I saw the show scatter on that one.
Water hazard! Don't mind if us if we hit replay a lot. It's fun watching it. And we're going with a 9-iron.
Oh, I don't like the look of that one. No, that's heading straight for the agua.
Another water hazard. You know what, I bet the majority of you have already paused and left the page. Ah, sorry, sneeze.
That was a weird sneeze.
I know, I sneeze weird. And we're going with 6-iron, though I have no idea what the differences are.
God, I'm gonna have to look up an LP for Luigi's Mansion. I don't remember what I'm supposed to do next.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, wait, maybe I do.
Okay.
It's makeable, Gary. The right speed and the right line, and you've got it. Yes. That'll usually work.
I don't know why I didn't hit straight in the hole. I was just so bored, I just hit the thing into the water again.
Well, everything was fine except for his speed and the line.
You know what, if you ever watch Luigi's Mansion episode, whatever we call it, you might as well skip it, I'm just walking around. So I have no idea what I'm doing.
Very tough hole.
Yeah, it's so tough.
And it's amazing how intense they make golf seem.
I don't know, some people find it so wonderful. They actually think of it as their second life. That's how I'm gonna say it. They even made a golf game where they merged Jack and Daxter and Ratchet and Clank.
Really?
I've seen it, it looks good.
This is not exactly a strong effort.
Shut up. It was two strong efforts.
It's... Okay, I have another idea.
What?
I'm not gonna say it on camera.
Oh, okay.
Well, whatever. Camera? No.
Okay, we have...
I'm failing right now.
We have like 3 or 4 minutes left on this, so... Are those the Beatles? Oh no, they're monsters. Never mind. They look like the Beatles.
Spin off of them.
Wait, what time are we at?
I like at 9.
Okay.
I'll just, hopefully my idea works. And if it doesn't, maybe I'll just go on to something else because I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Okay.
Okay, so this is the very last hole we'll do. Thank goodness for that.
Yeah.
We're gonna go with the... I thought about going with a 7 iron. Because it looks big and shiny. So I use that.
Alright, I have one last idea.
What?
I'm gonna use ice.
Ice! Yesterday I killed a spider with the shopping receipt.
Okay, how do you do that?
You take the receipt, you like crumple it up, and then you smash the spider on the wall with it. You throw it away and run away screaming.
That's amazing.
Yeah, I was proud of myself until I realized I couldn't return the clothes that I bought from there.
Right in the center.
I just sworn I got the boo in this room.
I think you did.
Yeah, I know. Why is there? Why is
lucky
it
enough,
now?
Lucky enough, got a nice lie on the track.
Mario. Okay, going with the L wedge. It looks like you can kill someone with that, so I'm gonna use that.
It's a nice way to think about it.
Mm-hmm.
Well, there's a pretty good line of it.
Okay, 5 wedge, or an S wedge, I can't read that. Oh, so close. Wait, what do I care?
Well, not a particularly long putt. Not a short one either.
Straight in.
Couple more double bogeys like that, and it'll be time to find a new.
Double bogey!
Oh, I love this.
Is that bad or good?
No, it's horrible.
Oh, cool.
The only thing worse than that is a triple bogey.
What time I got a triple bogey?
Yeah. Anything below a triple bogey is just a fail. Not even epic. It's just a fail.
I know. It'd be so cool if we got a hole in one. Okay, so we're gonna stop the episode here. Thank goodness for that. So
okay.
And we'll continue.
I have no idea what I'm doing on Luigi's Mansion.
Okay.
Goodbye.
See you guys later.
Elvis has left the whatever.
Oh, you did 12 minutes.
Crap.
Fudge.
We'll just call it for the video.